To order a complete battery replacement kit, please visit our website at newpower99.com. newpower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff. Begin by using the special tool provided in your kit from newpower99.com to remove the speaker cover as shown. Gently peel off the piece of protective tape and set aside. Remove the screw securing the charge port cover. Use the shim tool to unclip the charge port cover on both sides, as shown. Set the charge port cover aside. Remove the screw securing the end cap. Be sure you are working on the end cap that is closest to the battery compartment. Twist off the end cap to reveal the battery connector inside. Remove the five screws securing the battery compartment cover. Unclip the battery compartment cover. Open the battery compartment cover as shown, being careful not to damage the ribbon cable attached. Detach the ribbon cable by gently lifting the connector latch as shown, and set the battery compartment cover aside. Lift out the original battery. You may need to thread the battery cable through as you lift. Disconnect the battery. Connect your new extended life battery from newpower99.com. adjust the battery cable and seat your new battery. Before proceeding, be sure to check that the rubber gasket around the battery compartment is seated properly. Position the battery compartment cover as shown and insert the ribbon cable and close the connector latch. Seat the battery compartment cover. Press down on the battery compartment cover to clip it back into place. Replace the 5 screws. Twist the end cap back on. Replace the screw to secure the end cap. Replace the charge port cover as shown and clip into place. Replace the screw to secure the charge port cover. Return the protective tape to its original position. Carefully seat your device back into the hinged speaker cover as shown. Snap the speaker cover into place. Turn on your JBL Charge 4 with its newly installed battery from newpower99.com. Your JBL Charge 4 should now work perfectly. Be sure to charge the device for at least 2 hours before continuing to use.
newpower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff.